Hello viewers, welcome to Shobha's Math Corner. Okay, in this video we are going to learn about prime numbers 1 to 100. First, let us see which are the prime numbers. The prime numbers up to 10 are 2, 3, 5 and 7. So, totally 4 numbers from 1 to 10. Then 11, 13, 17 and 19. That is also 4 numbers. Then 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 53, 59, then 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89 and 97. So totally from 1 to 100, there are 25 prime numbers. Okay, do you know what is prime number? The number which we cannot be divided by any other number are called prime numbers. 2, for example, 2 will be going only in second table. If I am taking 29, I can't divide 29 with any other number. So these type of numbers are called prime numbers. Okay, so I hope you understood this very clearly. The prime numbers are once again 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, 53, 59, 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, 83, 89 and 97. Okay, so totally 25 numbers. Next, let us see what is mean by twin prime. A pair of prime numbers that have only one composite number in between them. Okay, so if there is only one prime composite number in between the two prime number are called twin prime. For example, I have taken 3 and 5. 3 and 5. 3 is also a prime number and 5 is also a prime number. See, 3 and 5 are prime numbers. In between, which is a composite number? I have 4 as a composite number. So, in between these two prime number, I am getting only one number. 4 as a composite number. Only one number I am getting as a composite. So, such numbers are called twin prime. Example 5 and 7. In between, I will be getting only one composite number, 6. Then 11 and 13. In between, I will be getting only 12 as a composite number. Okay. So, such numbers are called twin prime. Okay. In between two prime number, if I get only one composite number in between. Next, let us see what is mean by co-prime number. Co-prime numbers are two numbers that have only one as a common factor. So, when I am taking factorization, I will be getting only one as a common number, common factor. Then it is called a co-prime. For example, I have taken 7 and 17. 7, which are the factors of 7? Only 1 and 7, two factors. 17, 17 is a prime number. So, it will go only by 17th table one time. 1 into 17, 17. Correct. So, which are the common factors of this two? Only one I am getting as a common factor. So, if I get only one as a common factor, then it is called co-prime. Can we do one more? 7 and 11 if I am taking. What is the factor of 7? 1 into 7. 1 and 7. 11, I will be getting 1 and 11. So, which is a common factor in this? Only one as a common factor. So, if I am getting only one as a common factor, then it is called a co-prime number. And also one more important thing, every prime numbers are also co-primes. Okay, I hope you understood this video clearly about the prime numbers and twin prime and co-prime numbers. Okay, if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you.